During World War I, the Admiral of the German High Seas Fleet, one Alfred von Tirpitz, had been forced to grapple with an unfortunate reality. That unfortunate reality being the Royal Navy, which is a common problem for pretty much everybody for the past 300 years, until the advent of, you know, the end of World War II. The waters surrounding Europe essentially belonged to Britain at this point, and even at its